Hello again, everyone. Joseph Katz with Dan Fried, the metalman from Specialty Metals, Smelters, and Refiners. Dan and I were just talking about silver contacts, and we wanted to share this interesting metal, precious metal find with you all. So, Dan, talk to us a little bit about
silver contacts. We get a lot of calls that people have silver contacts. They're little circles, little squares. And those are the home run. Circles and squares can range from 60 to 90% pure. However, the downside is that they have 10% cadmium. Cadmium is a very dangerous metal. You don't want to fool with it. So don't go melting your silver contacts because they could cause kidney damage if you breathe it in. With that being said, if you have those little circles and squares, they look like the size of a dime, a little bigger than a dime. And between a dime and a nickel, those are the ones that are the good ones.
And you mainly find them in, you said, forklifts and elevators.
Forklifts, elevators, and electric circuit breakers. And
at a commercial facility, not a home.
Yeah. And they all contain cadmium. They're all old. Usually they're from the back in the 80s, 90s, when they didn't care about cadmium. Now they're not making them anymore, I don't believe, with cadmium because it's too dangerous, except China. China's making everything with cadmium, so you got to be careful.
So if it's a circle or a square contact that you would find in those applications.
Yeah, about that big. About that big in circles and squares.
And do they look silver?
Oh, yeah. They're unmistakably silver. But the larger ones that are big like that, those are ones that are silver with tungsten or silver with molybdenum. And you don't want those because we can't melt tungsten and we can't melt molybdenum. Temperature is too high. Don't send them.
All right. Well, if you have if you're repairing a forklift or an elevator and you find some of those, obviously you got some good stuff on your hands. You could reach Dan at 800-426-2344 or sales@speciallymetals.com. And the team is always happy to answer questions and, you know, tell you what you got and help you figure out what the best way to recycle and refine that metal is. So give us a call. We're happy to answer questions. We'll speak to you soon. Thanks for tuning in and see you soon, Dan.
Very good. Thank you very much.